What's up, guys? Welcome back.
This is Pyros here.
It's your boy.
Done.
Yeah. Beat to the Y to the Iros.
To the 786.
Don't forget 786.
Like, favourite, and subscribe. I don't know what the buttons are on Twitch.
It's YouTube, fam.
Who gets some F's in the chat?
Wagwan. How's everybody doing?
Well, a bit annoyed, really, mate, because we've been waiting for you forever.
Oh, really? Oh, that's a shame.
Not waiting for me. Just waiting for you.
You are live on Sky Sports right now.
Yes! Have we got Jamie Redknapp and Jamie Carragher?
Hopefully not Jamie Redknapp, because he's trashy.
Tammy and Natalie!
How was your jackboxing, Bill?
Yeah, it was good fun. It's,
Which one were you doing?
We were playing push the button, which is why it was like quite long, because it takes 20 minutes. It's like, it's a minimum of 20 minutes.
Is that the alien one?
Yeah.
Yeah, that looks sick, that one.
It was good fun. There was like 8 of us in like a voice chat, so it was just mental.
Have you played the rapping robots one?
Yes, that one's banter. Just absolutely ripping on each other.
Yeah.
We're recording, by the way, Bill.
Oh. Hello.
And it's live.
There's no one there.
And it's live.
To be fair, I told you about the time that I actually watched a FIFA match commentated by Martin Tyler and Alan Smith. Like, it was the FIFA Celebrity Cup, and it was like a bunch of footballers and a few celebrities in a FIFA tournament, and Martin Tyler and Alan Smith were doing commentary.
All right.
It was good laugh. Weird, they didn't quite understand what was going on.
Yeah. You mean they're the voice of FIFA?
Yeah, they were there.
Martin Tyler's ultimate team. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to still the match coming up very
shortly. No, it's going back. No, actually, like, funny enough,
it's a lockdown trip.
Funny enough, I actually got a new razor shaved off again yesterday.
Yeah, I wondered if you'd had like some like baby hair growth.
Yeah, it got to that point, so I bought a like better, easier razor.
Yeah,
it goes a lot shorter than it did when I first did it, and considering I was already bald, it's something.
So it's gone into your brain.
Yeah, basically, there's no skin anymore.
You could just shave round your entire head, and you could be like Doctor Evil.
Doctor Who?
You just demand money.
Oh, Doctor Evil. Evil.
From Austin Powers.
Yeah, I haven't seen it.
What? Oh. Who are you? You've not seen In Between. You've not seen Austin Powers.
Yeah. You know,
not
what
seen
Sean's
Friday Night Dinner.
That sounds like a robot to me. Or body
sense. You haven't seen Austin Powers. You guys need to watch Austin Powers.
That's like the human version of the Turing test.
Yeah. Have you got a belly button? Have you seen Austin Powers? He's got some room out here in the right
position. Very good. Go in from here. You must have heard of Fat Bastard.
Made the challenge well.
No.
Get in my belly.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Struggling
with the
ball. It's all about playing
the
ball.
As a result, man. Deflection. Corner's taken. Yeah, I mean, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
There's very few things Sean enjoys more than passing. Well, but one of those things is not passing.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Oh, I love that.
Love you. Oh, can you keep on?
Looking to use the full pitch in this attack.
Ah, Alice.
Wait, is this a cup game or just league?
League map, league. Oh, it's here, we got
the top left, it says league map.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you are very good at the sword game.
We've got to win this, right?
No, draw.
Alright.
I'd rather win.
Yeah, I prefer to. Just to be better. I spotted the pass
coming out. Oh, sorry, Andy.
That's alright, mate.
You know what? I don't think he is. I'm very sorry.
Come on.
He's very alright. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. The first man with a cross. Sharp. Yeah. Oh, it's worked.
Works, yes.
Oh. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Aww. Unlucky, Ryan. Better luck with next time.
Unlucky me. If he saw the look from the other player and saw
where the pass was going, read it as well. Unlucky, Ryan.
Yeah, well, I'll take that one. But the one before, what are you on about? Promising build up until that challenge.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. This for the lead. Oh!
What?
How did that even like? He was
almost weird. I tried passing it a few times. This is smash it.
It's like a mic on.
Oh, I remember that.
Is that the greatest goal of all
yeah.
time?
Yeah. Oh, that puppy really? Cissé, that was pretty good.
Yeah, that was.
Oh yeah, Cissé's one.
I think that was just the wind though. There's some guy in the stands with a fan.
They've come off the goalkeeper's
mate. Head play. Well, they have cleared the danger. It
was a decent opportunity, I think. Oh, fuck God's sake. Free kick here. Referee points
for it. Referee has blown. It's a short free kick. Which I like. The only thing I like, the best about my phone is you can describe it with a fruit.
He did what, sorry?
You can describe it with a fruit.
What, you mean like the Cissé banana goal?
Yes. Whoever got that banana, that was more of a like. That was a very good interception. Too much of a curve.
Yeah, it was like, what fruit could it be?
I mean, it was like a grape banana for sure.
It's a very curvy. Put it in the box from
here. That's a goal. Oh.
It's a very fit banana.
He's read that, hasn't he? What shape is rhubarb? Is it a stick? Easy, it's like a stick bent nice. Back. Yeah. It's a rhubarb.
Like a rhubarb.
Yeah.
Has blown, and
he's given the free kick.
It's also a vegetable, I believe. Able to
intercept what, rhubarb? Yeah, I think so. I don't know.
I'll give it a thought to that.
Nice at Christmas.
George.
That's not nice. Nice.
You giving them a gift?
That was a gift.
Gift of rhubarb.
Anyone here from Dave, by the way? Any word of him?
Yeah, he's watching the film.
Yes, he's read the chat, mate.
There's like 120 messages. I ain't reading that shit.
It wants it long to just flick through it.
Yeah, God's sake, that. Bill.
It really doesn't, because I've done it before. Because I actually bothered to read what you guys put. Root for the
cross. Yeah, but you also sent links. So, you know. Do I trust you?
Don't even get me started.
On to Podolski. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition
now. I did send a link today. Intercepted well. I didn't actually expect anyone to watch it.
I don't like watching it. If it's right there, I'll watch it. But he still had no margin.
And there is the halftime whistle. I don't know. I always make a point. I always watch. Whatever someone puts on. Even if it's hours later. First half really on any count. Alan has it, really. I've seen more excited
halves of football. Someone should just link you like the whole Lord of the Rings trilogy.
But you said.
Oh, I'd fast forward it.
Alright, I'm now fully concentrating. Let's get this goal.
What, you weren't before?
No, I was a little bit sidetracked.
What are you doing?
Yeah,
why? Right. Talk about rhubarb.
Very distracting.
Rhubarb chat is very distracting.
Well, it depends where you're going to put the rhubarb.
then you have to play with one hand.
I'm going to put in my food, man.
We've just got 10 extra views from that comment, Ryan.
I'm not sure that's the type of viewers you want. But...
Yeah, exactly. Just checking everything what is clientele are we going for? He blows for the second half
to start. Underway. I don't mind.
Love that.
Go on here, back post.
Maybe he'll cross it. Yeah, you're right, we don't kick chips.
Told you we need that goal.
Well worked, kick off.
Start concentrating, got a goal, love it.
So the first goal is 1-0.
Team game, Bill.
He's a very good individual. He's still going. Fine run, this. Strong tackle.
Go on, do the opposite of what we just did.
Oh, no. Too fair, Bill, you can't really say much about my crossing after that.
That was actually a shot.
Oh, God.
It was a shot, mate, yeah.
It was a lofted free ball.
It was a wind.
Well, it's just like Cecil.
Yeah, just like Cecil.
Could you imagine, though, if it had been just like Caesar?
That was one gust of wind away from being just like
Caesar. At least you'd have it on record. It's easy on the eye. To be fair, who got that insane goal last week? Oh, was it Sonny?
Oh, the one where I flicked up and then...
Yeah, yeah, was that you?
Yeah.
That was nice.
All in a day's work.
Interception.
Yeah, I went straight off after that. Is that going up? Right.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. Must be a goal! Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Right. George Love
is playing a hard point right now.
What is that?
Sharp.
I've lagged out.
Oh no.
Oh,
I don't know how we kept the ball there.
What? My interest
is never mind. After that tackle.
Well, you're out the game?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Heartbreaking.
That is quite heartbreaking. It's right, we'll win this for you, in your honour.
Yeah, thank you. I mean, if you don't win, when I was on the pitch, we were. We've reached the hour mark.
Half an hour to go. It's right, George is doing his best to sabotage it.
Pass the ball.
Clever, five-star week for a career, George. Alisson.
Genuine excitement in the crowd. Ooh. This first corner, he's got the feeling this could be their best boot forward.
On the left. Keeper
takes charge here from the corner. Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
The
down here is that he twisted his knee when turning.
What's happening? What's
out ever since. At the moment, he's
carrying
on.
This
is a really good challenge.
Down by the benches.
I thought I'd beat him.
Do you know, guys, we've won three games, drawn two, and lost four. We've got one game, well, this game remains. And we've projected 12 points.
Is that to stay in the division yet?
We'd be seeing this score at this stage of the game. The
and there's five club hammers online.
Love it. He'll rejoin us in this division.
Yeah, that's the beauty of it. They really have played above themselves. And the fancied side.
Don't miss those. Told you don't miss those. You go for 100% tonight.
Use your words, it's good.
Ryan just got battered out and the ball just fell down to Sean in front of goal.
Beautiful.
If you want, you can rewatch it on the stream, which can be found on YouTube.
Yeah. You're advertising the stream on stream.
My internet can't even maintain feed.
To the one viewer, that is me.
I ain't judging on that, Sean. Been there.
Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
My favourite cookware, pots, pans, and worth the money.
And these are roads to Division 1.
So it's called And Pans, a very long road to Division 1. Pro clubs part 2 of 500,000 or 5 million. I can't quite see how many.
There we go. Part 2 of 550,000 or whatever, yeah.
On to Podolski. Too much pressure for the opposition who've lost the ball.
Oh, this is 5 days ago. Oh, here we go.
Lost the ball. Now,
Can he take them off? Hope he didn't tune in to see my horrific. Gonna tie his lock. I've come off the goalkeeper,
still in play. Let's
go.
Great ball.
Here's a chance. Oh,
nice. Easy.
Are you free?
Yeah, free.
Such a one-sided oh,
why are you laughing?
I've just seen your character.
What, the fact he's bold?
Yeah, he's changed it to look like Bill.
Lovely finish.
I wish he could wear, like, a Hawaiian kit.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I guess Bill wears it. We're in yellow. Bill's in Hawaii.
Oh, can you imagine? No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that. That's the sort of features they need in this game.
Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. They've got the ball back by that interception. Trying to slip it through. Happy the back line because the flag has come to their rescue, really. Yeah, it's good organisation between those defenders. Nice.
I'm lucky, Ryan. Maybe next time. Made the defenders turn
here with that pass. I don't know why people are slating the PS5 design.
Maybe just put his aim on. Yeah, I'm contact maybe. So the offside one is just like a box.
Yeah, oh my god. I don't particularly care where it looks like.
Yeah. No, I was saying this, like, people might, I was like, I'm not being funny, it could literally look like the middle finger being stuck up on me, and I'd still be like, yeah, but can I play FIFA?
Pretty quick bomb on it, mate.
That was worth for sure, that was worth for sure.
Did you say middle finger stuck up?
Yeah, he did.
Not actually stuck up.
He's got something on his mind.
Like, aimed at me.
Yeah, but what part are you? It's good
play. But sticking up my knee just
happened. Sticking up where is it being put?
It's not being put anywhere.
In the lounge room, upfield.
No, right, okay, right. That's an easy piece of goalkeeping.
Went right.
You can tell.
Wait, you know, in all the space to the guy that's not there anymore.
Ooh, ooh, go on, oh. I'll take that.
What's he doing? Yeah.
First time. Why'd you do it first time? I'm happier having made that
save. Go. Unconvincing. Sorry, I'm not hard. I mean, you can just go next game.
Division 3.
Don't say Division 3 like I'm new.
Still in Division... We're, oh, I thought we were in for some reason. Let's go. Are you in the lobby?
Yeah.
Sweet.
And
it is. I suppose we're only 4 points off of promotion.
Yeah.
Are we?
Quick maths.
Yeah.
It says ten games remaining on here.
No, when we finished that season. We're only actually 4 points off promotion.
And you there?
Yeah, I'm there.
Do you? Who's talking for you? Because I can't hear him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Leave the party and rejoin.
Yeah, I will.
I mean, I've got nothing to say to you.
Just leave the party, mate.
Oh, thank God.
No. Alright, take that. Nice. Happy days.
Oh shit, he's
Andy?
Back.
Oh, why is he back?
George?
Hello, it's working.
Oh, now I'm leaving.
Shut up, you fakes.
Oh. Yo, you can't say that, you're gonna get cancelled.
What the hell, man? You can't...
I'm not associating myself with that homophobe.
It's like the 1975 thing.
He's gone.
Why has he left now?
I'm just distancing myself from that hate speech.
Yeah. I think it's important to point out that we don't condone that.
No. Oh,
George, it's 2020, man. I'll be come disciplined. On. Fix up.
Also like to point out that
we'll be receiving a 1 week fine.
What's that?
George is actually hiding parts of himself from his eyelashes out.
Who is this aimed at? I wasn't listening.
George. Well,
there's only one George in there, mate.
I wasn't listening to any of it. Yeah,
thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. We're going to have an entertaining
tussle here. He said a word that we cannot repeat.
Just read through the chat, mate.
Just rewatch the stream, Bill. God damn.
I'm meant to be playing the game. I'm not going to watch the stream and play at the same time.
He's probably demonetized now, anyway.
Yeah, 100%. We'll probably get arrested in a minute.
Well, no, to be fair, we've got copyright music.
You get spotted. What, the season?
Yeah, so either way, it's getting demonetized. Probably even going to get shut down.
Oh, you can say your usual crap then.
Usual crap. Sorry, that was empty across. Really
trying to oh, you should you can let your Twitch followers know that we do this.
No. I got a big raid today. It's a good day. I got raided by over 100 people.
Wow,
people broken through sales.
Rated.
So someone finished their stream with over 100 people and then brought everyone to me.
Did you know that it was just random?
Oh, for God's sake!
No, I know, but I was in their stream earlier on in the day.
Never thought he was going to miss Alan.
No, he did. He's a cool head.
It's
good.
I am.
He never likes to smash the ball. It's been a while since
I've
been home
and did it yet again.
No, I just had 100 people
breaking
into my house. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're
in a
fight.
What?
No, I didn't
use
your house. I thought they raided you.
Oh, yo! Oh, the one that I really wanted.
I'm rattled, lads. It's the people that broke into my house.
Yeah.
They're all watching, right, standing behind this, behind him. Oh, come on, man, I wouldn't have done that once.
Don't score or I'll break your legs.
Patiently building up. Oh, God, that's beautiful. I got 100% from last game. Hood. Oh, that's a lot to do.
Well, one pass away from being a great move. It's a good interception.
Fucked it.
What a good interception. What was all that hate coming from you? We had the ball.
There's literally no need for that.
Naturally, I'm a big fan. George's hate speech.
Hate speech. Come on. Who gets a pink word bag?
I didn't hear that. In that case, can you please leave?
The LGBTQ community represents a large part of our audience.
Maybe yeah,
so during Pride Month, you thought you'd break. So during Pride Month, in particular, you thought you'd use that kind of language.
Yeah,
I'm just calling you a cigarette.
Abs. Right. Do you know the origin of the word? Do you know where that word comes from?
Cigarette. I'm going out for a fag, you know.
Right. That's a pen.
Oh, that's enough for that.
That should have been red. Well, it's a promising position. Got to bang it home.
Oot it in.
The one time I need a head on it. He is a defender.
An incisive pass. Oh, don't do it. You don't want to score, mate. No,
I think he does.
Oh, wow.
Absolutely done it. Oh.
We're going to say he's doing it. Yeah, I think he's beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goal. He's a bit unlucky. Going forward with real
purpose now. I'm getting bullied, man.
You're going to get cancelled, you never get a triple. Maybe fashion the chance for an equaliser now
from this corner. Oh my God.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know. Oh, cheers, Alan. Able to intercept
it. Oh, that's not getting out, though, is it? He's given the free kick. He's won it
back easily. Oh, he's done us there. End the stream.
Oh my God!
He's
got that screen of all the colours.
Not free now. Rename.
Right, let them get one more, and then Istanbul is free. Leading right. From the front,
a strike from the skipper. Yeah, he's popped up. I like the way you see. A
very good moment there.
By the way,
well, let's be honest, Abs is 2-0. So well.
Yeah.
Come on, it's pretty hard at the moment.
Abs, they're not on our team.
Too much information to intercept there.
Hard to feel sorry for you, you know.
Ooh, that was nice.
Calm.
You're right, Abs.
Marshall, maybe just missed it a little bit.
How are you, Phil?
Let's go straight to the opposition.
A weird comes to get it of words.
Come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
Oh, I thought you were asking if he's alright because he managed to pass the ball.
Well, he didn't. He literally gave away.
Honestly, I'm just... My brain's fried watching it.
I lost the ball, lads.
Shit, really?
At least you told us. At least you're honest.
Here's a chance to go down the outside. You got away with it. Position.
Well, I tackled him and he still did that.
The ref's going to let
this
go on.
Oh, yeah, we'll have that.
The referee's about to make up his mind and let the players know his decision. He's taking his time.
Love
Fabrice
that.
Madule.
It's beautiful.
Find some space beautiful. Here on the flanks.
It's just, they're disgusting what they're doing.
Yeah.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous
that's a
situation.
This that's guaranteed. That's a guaranteed
finish. The money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
There we go.
Sean, you are not with it. Oh, to be fair, I've been picking up scraps most of the game. Read the intentions.
And whose fault's that?
Taking on the defenders. That's an excellent cross. Still dangerous.
Why did our player refuse to take headers?
I don't know why Ryan refused to give me the ball there. That was 100% finish.
Because he doesn't want early onset dimension. On the break now.
Yep. Starting to cruise. Well,
hey!
Trying so hard I think to give you the ball shot. Nearly. Because. You didn't want to go?
I actually tried to. Got to it.
Made the save. You need to tap it. If I'm the first player, tap stick. It.
Did.
Oh, that's odd.
Yeah. Maybe my fingers or my thumb's just too short.
Fuck's sake.
Good for thumb wars, but sometimes not good for FIFA.
I have heard that.
Yeah. What are you going for? Anyone else watch the Michael Jordan documentary recently?
No, I really want it. I keep on meaning to get around to it.
Yeah, it's really good. I've watched it all now. Really recommend it.
It's one of those things that like a lot of people like don't even care about basketball. They watch it and they're like, actually, that's really good.
Yeah,
interesting.
Yeah, is it on the Netflix?
Yeah. Flixnet.
Flixnet.
Yeah, I never really watched basketball. And here we go, the referee. Really enjoyed it.
Blown his whistle. Yeah.
He's like, he was like the
mate. You've got to enjoy sport. Yeah, you got to enjoy sport, maybe. To enjoy.
Intercepted.
Unlucky, Ryan.
Over the top of the defence. Oh, the story of the man who designed the PSG. In a great position to pull it back. That's why he's famous, right?
Keeps the ball under pressure.
Yeah.
What do you want about?
What PSG kit is made by Michael Jordan?
Is it?
Ibrahimovic again.
Yeah.
That sounds like bullshit.
No, it's not.
What, Knight?
No. Michael
in the middle.
Jordan slammed and dealt
with. Yeah.
Thank you.
Is it? I didn't know that.
Is it like Harry Kane design late in Orient Spirit?
No, just put the sponsorship on now. Can he take
them off? Exactly. All lies.
How did your pass make it through?
Because I wanted to not make it.
He's
just dropped back in. The striker there to get the ball in midfield. Now Terry.
Bucket.
He's tried that from
bucket.
Untidy work. That's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Got some room out there. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Whiskey.
Oh, Abs.
Look at that. Waiting for the
defender. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take
off.
Oh!
Sean.
Is that started chatting shit as well. Just too accurate, mate.
I finally sorted out my lights at
Raven, got the header hit too slow.
Well, the white man can show his skills here.
Isn't that bad?
Ah, it actually came off me as well. Much, much better than this one. Well, you've done, I thought he'd got it first.
I thought your new haircut was a help.
Yeah.
Yeah. Get more power on it. More control.
It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose. Maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for.
He looks like Everton.
That's it. I was trying to remember his name the other day.
Yellow. Oh, the music he said.
He hated me because I was in his class when it was his last year. Like yeah. I was doing my last second. Yeah, it's my GCSE exams in his last year there, and he's like, right, I want everyone to get an A, and I got a B, so he was well pissed off with me.
Were you the only one?
I can't remember, but I was like, but I remember he was like making a big point that he wanted everyone in the year to get an A. You know, to send him off well. Everyone was capable of it, blah blah blah. Well, like, he always gets good grades, and I got B. I've got sort of
ball, just giving a bit of opposition with speed.
To be fair, Michael's like a shit. Like, I'm pretty sure he actually did half my course for me just to get me good marks.
I like your range.
Yeah, do you guys do geology with Cooper?
I love Cooper, man.
No, he hates him.
What?
I got the lowest grade in the history of the school in geology.
In the history? Did he tell you that?
Yeah. He also asked me if I was disabled from my writing.
Oh my god, man's a savage. George.
Although he did ask me lots of football questions, which I thought.
Well, it's part of your GCSE for geology.
Looking to use. Yeah, if you're talking about cricket, then I'll give you an A.
Yeah.
I love finding teachers kind of like soft.
Yeah.
I love it. You used to ask geology questions to the rest of the class and then go, oh, Andy, who's this Icelandic player that used to play for Volta? Like, right. What a good cross. 3-1 the score. Have a house point. Time ticking on.
Oh, I forgot about house point.
I remember getting that for
accommodation art.
I remember getting a house point in art once because I drew a comic front cover of a comic called Farmer Banana. And it was literally a skyscraper, and in one of the windows there was a banana holding a shotgun. And he gave me a house point for it. And I was like, alright, I'll take that.
Oh my god. Do you remember you got in trouble, Ryan, because you drew like, what did you draw? You just drew a massive dick in art.
No.
So we had to
draw like, do you have homework in year 8 or something to draw Greek statues or something?
I would have the exact same thing.
And I've drawn one with my phone.
Everyone's done it.
And then I get the book back and it just says, see me. 9 minutes left to play. I think
who is the teacher?
Miss Lumsden.
Well,
it didn't help that the whole class decided to tell her that I fancied her. No reason.
Do you have Miss James, the Australian?
Oh my days, everyone's joining. Everyone seems to be at one. Yeah, today. You always do. You always crack it. You climb through the window and smash our glass.
Is this the last? Jive.
On the attack here. Do you play Warzone? And that's a save for the
goalkeeper. Yeah. Oh, okay. PC? Yeah, I've got one, but I'm upgrading it on Monday. So I've got an old card.
Jive. Oh, the white man can show his skills.
That's uncool.
Here. Hit it well! Well, the keeper's got that.
I've got the 2070 Super sitting in my room. I need to get someone to install it to know how to do it. Yeah, my
face. Not a horrible great tackle, I must say.
It's going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger. You can deliver these.
Might as well try it then.
Yeah, shoot.
Should really deliver from this position with the defender in the way. And there it is. It is over.
Oh, okay, fair.
The inquest is almost out now. So soon after the final whistle. About the reasons for this defeat.
Yeah, disappointment.
Catch you another time. I like this tradition though, yeah, keep doing it.
Good start to the season, lads.
Good chat.
George is a computer geek.
I know it a fair bit.
George, do you want me to go in?
Do you want to go in?
Yeah, I'll go in.
Yeah, sure.
Do you know what's funny? When they were talking about leaving the chat, I literally had the party open, ready to kick him out. I was gonna do to them what I did to Malik.
To be a Malik, 100%
deserves it.
I was gonna do to them what Malik did to that chat. No.
hang on, who searched for a match?
Oh.
Alright, everyone back out.
Yeah. Why are we backing out? What's going on?
Someone's searching for a match, but
Bill doesn't like backing out.
Bill likes going in, finger first.
I don't know where I was going with it.
Yeah, neither do I. Right, let's do it. It's going to be a big game.
They had no respect for the process for streaming. It's our work.
We should really make it a private part.
Oh yeah, I got the I got a paycheck from the last video. Yeah. I cut the 0 quid 8 ways or 7 ways, whatever it was.
Beautiful.
I'll send you a
paycheck.
Might make a loss.
Join until right near the end, so I'm quite happy to sacrifice most of mine.
Oh,
no,
cheers,
I'm
man.
Willing to take one for the team.
That's very generous.
But I mean, I want you to remember that in the future. You know.
If we ever make £1 million, I'll be like, nah, you don't want it.
Yeah.
It'll be reflected in your Christmas bonus.
This is the wonder.
Alright, hang on, thank you, Tom.
I don't think we can make it.
Along with Alan Smith.
What's that?
That kind of attitude.
Do you know, if we had one of us to take the videos and get all the highlights and make like a short 10 minute clip of all the good highlights, I reckon it'd do quite well.
Oh no, there's a lot of FIFA content out there. There's a lot of FIFA content.
Yeah, but if we did like. Like quite well, Bill. I mean, like, we got 20 last time doing literally nothing. quite well. I mean, like 50. Yeah, I mean, like 50 to 100.
Corner's going to be taken.
Oh wow,
short.
I don't mean like thousands amount.
Gives it away.
100,000.
Who's got 100,000?
Quickly when they get possession.
Oh.
Well, that counter attack didn't work, and they might be counter attacked themselves. What's the keeper doing here? It's an excellent
cross. I think we might get used to this. Oh, go on.
Go on.
Ooh. Beautiful. Sometimes it's good back for you. Go forward, it's good back for
you. Yep.
I couldn't keep possession.
It's
good
work. Never been muttered.
Love that, lad. Oh, rare.
The most
Bill.
I was trying to play it off.
Was that right?
The most I've got on a YouTube video views-wise, I think, is 250.
Decent,
yeah. Going back,
yeah,
going forward.
But that was the Donning and Doffing video we made.
Right.
Because of quite a few of us, and it got put on the dock. Because it got put on the Dartford Hospital Facebook page as well.
I thought you were going to say dark, but...
Great
interception. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's...
So it's not on the dark web.
Of this match, I think. He understands
we might be.
Playing on.
On the dark web, it's got millions of views.
Oh, yeah,
Wow, we got it back.
Didn't expect to get that. I've got a question. You know when you pass it, do you actually look you're passing to, or just aim forward and hope for the best?
I mean, when I'm in any, I feel like I can't.
I feel like just aim. Some of the passes you do are just fit. That's a foul, isn't it?
Could have given away a penalty, but the tackle was clean.
Oh, that's beautiful.
It's
a good hit. Ooh.
And
it's a decent
effort, maybe a bit of a sighter, Alan. Yeah, and he loves to finish. They
look so spectacular. Love it, especially when maybe next time. They're the best.
Well, like, all the time.
Yeah. Basically. Shoe.
Into the attacking third. Keep on. Just nicked it away from the attacker, the goalkeeper. Oh, I love that overlap. Ad running in your lane.
Oh, man.
I think that move summarised Abs perfectly. Running Ryan's lane and then passed it into the opponent.
Ryan's lane is crisp. Get that slipstream, you know?
Now Terry.
Sharp. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. It's given away.
Rubber from Ryan as well.
Yeah, I was trying to get a low crossing.
Now it goes into the wider areas.
Just
where
give
the winger waiting.
I'll sort it out.
And here's Maluda. Sharp. Hood. Sharp. Intercepted well.
That ball on a massive 2.5.
Taking on the defenders. Well, they could have been opened up there.
Yeah, I see, maybe. Stop that.
Yeah, there'll probably be two of us. Yep, there we go.
Oh, a touch. Oh, unlucky. Quick witted, quick in his movement too. To intercept mad. You're so used to having him there when he wasn't there. Don't worry about defending, Ryan. You've got that. Just being out of it.
He's being sarcastic.
Who?
He's not. No, he's not being sarcastic. Over the touchline. Says it all the time, mate. That's a wasted throw.
He's giving it straight to the opposition. Yeah, I do better when I have an outlet.
We do better.
I just meant as any, but yeah, sure, we do better.
The team, man. Sharp.
Oh, that's beautiful. Good pass in behind the defenders.
I don't know what happened there.
Come back here, buddy.
The visitors having lots of the ball. I've been a bit disappointed with the way they've gone about the business. Still time to step it up. They need to step it up if they're going to win. Because certainly not playing to their potential.
It's alright, don't worry about it. It's alright, you're trying.
Letting everyone down.
A little bit out. But don't worry.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it.
Oh, apologies.
That's giving away possession.
Has anyone else noticed that I'm shit at FIFA? Well, suddenly
they could be on the counter attack. I mean, we do tell you
pretty
much all the time.
No, mate, you have some games where you just have to finish everything.
Oh, fucking hell. Love it.
And here's Maluda.
Heart of grief.
Let's go.
Big switch.
I see you.
Love that.
Yes, what a run.
Give me a hug.
I don't know how to. Come here. Get up in Bill.
I don't want to play Pat Kick.
You're not allowed to hug on celebrations.
That's true.
No, you made a lot of celebrate with
his
elbow,
yeah. Elbow hug. I can see this ending so poorly. Just running at speed with your elbow towards another player.
Shoe's got a chance to cross.
on it, has to clear it. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
From a 2.2 to a 5.5.
Really, it should be easy to celebrate without hugging a man.
Promising forward play.
Yeah, you think?
From
I mean, how far have we never hugged each other?
Yeah, did you guys get weird with me?
Corner played into the middle. Corner put.
No,
the
should be in goal.
The referee has signalled for half time.
Don't you guys usually wait until after the game to hug each other?
No.
As in, like, 2 hours later in the showers.
A few hours? How long does that take?
Yeah. What do you do in the meantime?
Drive home.
What, with the whole team?
Yeah.
In the bus.
Love it.
Ryan, I found a present you can get for Amy.
Do I want to know?
Well, I'm sending it now.
What are you posting it?
In the chat.
Amazon Prime. In the Twitch, in the YouTube chat.
Second half now, and it's underway.
Again.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Not really away from the threat here.
Good challenge.
Yeah, oh,
whoa.
You're mad.
Masha. Looking to create an opening.
Nice.
Good possession play. But now it's been taken away from
them. Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh. Too ambitious.
Oh, really, that's all about just a little bit out. The Ben NWA.
Marshall, I don't know whether they'll be able to keep this up. Read that well with the interception. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
That's terrible. That's all right.
Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, and it's broken down.
I don't know why my centre back went all the way up there.
Can't keep the ball.
That's all shit. Loses games.
Ooh.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
Oh, my bad.
Gets his foot in there. Made a quick interception.
That was a solidarity pass.
Cheers, man.
Into the attacking zone. Oh, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Ab, stop sending pictures in the chat.
Guided through.
Seen it.
Oh, we've got young viewers.
We'll take them on here. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Oh, son.
What is that?
We've reached our mark. Half an hour to go.
It's just what is the point?
Tights with a rip.
Yeah, what is that?
Down the wing, keeping the
oh, is it a picture of
Ab's
mum?
No.
It's not even a rip. It's not even a rip in the guns.
What do you want?
Sorry, I did press.
Oh, it's right.
No.
Mr. Rattle's got it. Oh! What a finish!
Too quick for the opposition.
I love how rash of you, he couldn't take the shot. They quit.
Hey.
Well, I thought just guarantee the
yeah, you know that miss. Oh.
I want to know what's to the right.
Of what? Oh.
The picture.
Is wait.
The picture absolutely.
That's a strange picture.
Maybe I can find it.
Oh shit, I'm gonna drop in the match.
I would love it if you got like to half time before you went, oh shit.
Why is there 11 of us?
Oh, I want more beer.
No. Bill?
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 I didn't realize I was in, sorry, I was waiting for everyone else.
But we were waiting for you.
I see that now. Cheers, Abs.
How many times have you said that to people? I didn't realise I was in.
Only your mum, Abs' mum, Charles' mum. Yes, three times.
Oh. Thanks for excluding my mum, that's very respectful.
I didn't have to ask her then.
Yeah, because that's the respectful thing in this conversation.
Hi there, everybody.
I don't understand what's happening. Download festival on stream or something. I don't really know what it is. Of course, the Wanda Metropolitano. Like, I don't know if it's Martin Tyler here, along with old clips or.
I think they're trying to compete with us for views.
Streaming.
And download it.
Is that why we're stealing their viewers?
I think so,
yeah. We are stealing download viewers right now. Like, they're trying to have a festival and they're like, yeah, FIFA. And people are like, shit, you're right. But FIFA.
Change the description to download festival.
That's so snake. Oh, shit. They might have played him in here.
Just imagine that. The next game we play is Download Festival. And they're like, right, fucking let's have it
in. Change your club name to Download Festival.
He seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Oh, shit.
Did you think you were a different
colour after that? No, I can't trust him anymore.
No. I thought you were just going to be us on the yellow last time.
That's a Tory trick.
Good move out here. The pass not completed, really.
Oh. Jack Hart and go.
Hello.
Come to verse.
No, this guy's rapid, that centre back. No, you're rapid. Oh, where did he come from?
Before the cross could come in.
Act rapid.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Ryan, push up a little bit, man.
Vandenberg.
You've been sarcastic?
No.
Here they are, still probing away.
Oh, I see, you made a joke. That was a good joke. That was too dumb.
Oh,
one of you!
Okay. Wow. All didn't want that.
I don't want to snatch other people's goals.
The irony is, I don't think Ryan gets the assist.
No, I don't, but I think we can all agree.
I'm not quite sure what
I
can do.
It wasn't, was it?
Everyone watching the stream, guys.
Denying the opposition, and he knocked down as well.
And everyone watching the stream, guys. It's an assist.
Hood. So no one knows.
Something.
I love how you're like, no, shot. That's not one. Oh.
They can watch the VOD.
It's right, it's on record, Ryan, how that wasn't really an assist.
You know what, mate? I'm fed up with you. Fed up with all of you.
Come to verse.
And yet I still can't get enough.
Sobolevsky. Ah! I don't really have someone to go.
Big down the right.
You just don't want to go there.
It goes out wide again.
Look at that. Look. Oh, lucky.
He needed to be brave, but he was.
Oh, that is. Oh, that's unsorted. Oh.
Lax in possession.
Well, that was good.
Rewind time.
Put into the middle. And he bangs it away.
Nice. Beautiful. Oh,
I'm sorry, man.
And intercept it.
Gucci.
It's good attacking play, this, from them. To level it up now. Well, they managed to get out of harm's
not
way
today.
Because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Love that. Oh, love that. Go on, Abs.
Beautiful.
filthy.
Players trying to attack the cross.
Oh, how did he miss the header, man?
That cross because the defender could cope with it easily. Maku. Vandenberg.
Oh,
trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. And it's Ibrahimovic.
That's the second team we face. We have a character facing him.
Two options now in forward areas for him. That's a wonderful save at long stretch.
How many viewers?
One.
Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner.
I expected two.
I was there. Peak viewers. I was there at a point.
But why did you expect
two? Definitely a throw in there.
Just thought we'd have one stranger, you know.
Well, who's the one watching? Me.
Good idea. Pass not executed.
And you also the one that's streaming it.
Yeah.
I watched it from here.
To be fair. Right, let's see if I can actually find
the intentions
it.
Of the opposition.
You had to type in Ampan. What are you talking about?
Oh, you mean without
typing
in Ampan.
That's an unforced error.
I just typed in Ampan and found it.
Looking for a through ball.
That's my bad, sorry. I was too busy trying to... To be fair, who the hell typed in Ampan to find people content? Oh, I want some FIFA tonight. Ampan.
That's what they'll be typing once we get big.
Can you just comment, Bill? Who said something? Apparently we had a comment. I guess it was Bill or someone. I need to start confident again.
No shortage of chances for those strikers. They've got to do the job now, though. They've got to find the back of the net.
And here's the shot. He's kept it out. Shit FIFA. Okay, so chat. Pants.
Corner played into the middle.
Oh, what?
That was such a weak attempt.
keep it.
Oh no.
Ibrahimovic.
Oh, well
blocked. He's blocked the shot well. There's still danger here after this half clearance. He's got skill
with the ball. Nice.
Both miles aside.
TDR time has just.
Love that, lads.
Right, let's get a quick goal.
Oh.
I thought I was in there.
To be fair, I was aiming for you the first time, but obviously Adams is there to intercept it.
Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on.
I'm going for Andy this time.
Referee now.
No, on to Ibrahimovic. Like
it's Drogba. Marvellous tackle.
Oh, this is beautiful. Oh no!
They just missed it.
Your player's having a bad one, man.
He's having a bad one.
Yeah, Ryan just thought, fuck it, let's not bother headering it. Let's go take out the keeper. Oh, those stats.
Oh my word. That is brilliant.
It's not quite the picture of domination that I wanted.
Well, it's domination in one way.
Yeah, true. The one that matters.
It's like prison rules domination.
Oh, so if you remember...
It was great.
Just stumbling it in.
I'm not convinced I pressed circle.
Top quality cross, though.
It was. It basically walked itself in. That's the sign of a great cross.
You had to be there, mate. You had to be in the right place.
Alright, let's do this.
To be in the right place, Bill was.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start.
They've got quite a heavy press, and I feel like I'm going to give the ball away in a minute.
Well, the defence has been solid.
Very good work for the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising.
Ah, oh, sorry, that's meant to be more towards the left.
Here is Ibrahimovic. Intercepted well. Knocked away long by the goalkeeper.
Switch. Love that.
Oh, look at
that
this.
Nice. Very nice.
Good attacking play this from them. Easy in possession.
Oh, that's beautiful, mate.
With some options.
Lost his man. Oh, that's unlucky. Oh, okay.
And again.
And again. That's a nice play, that's a nice play. Oh shit, I'm not watching.
Maku. Hood. Trying to pick out someone lucky in the centre. No threat now.
Panic station. I knew where he's going.
Chance to work it from the flanks.
Lagging like the ball.
Could whip it in from here. Comfortable for the keeper. Okay.
I've lagged out again.
Oh no. Right, he's out, out!
Yeah!
No!
He brought the keeper out.
Ryan did a typical Ryan shot.
No, don't give me that, don't give me that.
Excellent.
I mean,
none.
I did it very quickly there. I literally had to control it and shoot.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide
that
attack
was beautiful
going. Can really get at the opposition here.
No, pass it. Fuck.
They can be quick on the break now.
Andy, is your internet a bit
still
dodgy tonight?
Yeah, it seems.
Trying to get the ball in.
It's just like I've been subbed off in the 60th minute.
That is every time.
I've got me to finish the match.
Come back from injuries. It's fair enough.
Yeah. The corner. Strong piece of defending.
The gaffer doesn't trust me.
Well, we're two thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Out you're onside.
Wide areas now. Whipped in from the wide area.
Finish.
Worked the goalkeeper, but in truth, Alan, that worked it very hard.
Quickly taking a touch.
That's probably good, though. You're not even wrong. I didn't expect the header to be so. Oh, that's trouble, lads.
Good reading of this. Anticipating the pass.
Right, I'm actually going to go to bed, boys, because my internet's kicking me off.
Here is Ibrahimovic on the attack here.
Right. It's night night, Andy.
Probably be back on time. I suspect it'll be better.
Yeah.
Can go in from here.
All right, see that, man. See you later.
Excellent.
Bye,
Dan Lowe.
With that, there was four.
They're coming in at the back post, his teammates. Defender did well to get to it, but he hasn't really finished the job.
Oh, unlucky.
I think he did. I didn't want to give him the assist.
So unlucky.
That was all it was. I was like, let's just put a little bit of height on this.
That's what Sean says to Ryan.
I love how you're saying that.
I'm going to say to you.
You laid it on a plate for him. It was such a hard chance.
I've laid you on a plate for Sean tonight, that he is.
They're all on the head though, man. Like, my guy is 5 foot nothing. I'm not going to win a header. Well, I am going to win it. I'm not going to score
this
it.
This could be an opportunity in why behind not the defence. It's broken down.
I pressed X to pass it. He just tried attacking me.
It's an excellent cross. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Attacking the game through him here.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Oh, right.
My ref, that's all right. I'm sorry, how was that?
Shit. Unmarked in the middle. That could open them up. Nice. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Aww.
No, that's so nice.
Drogba! The shot gets blocked.
Nice.
Time for the defender to clear the cross.
To be fair, that was more of a just get rid. Okay, that worked.
The wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Yeah.
Nice abs.
Oh, they're almost too
good. Oh,
abs. The counter attack just peters out.
I'll just say to him anymore. I want to do something good and I fuck it up.
Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Oh, that's right, Ryan.
Away under no pressure at all. Making sure there's
oh,
no
mate.
Ryan.
Yes, Ryan. Oh, no, Ryan.
Yeah.
That was Dallas Prime Abs do something brilliant, get the ball in.
Went minutes. From George Day to George Ablett in 2 seconds.
Wait, is George Day at the top? Okay.
Hell yeah.
No, because he does really. Remember that tackle he did last
time?
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Sorry, that was my bad losing the ball there.
And it's Ibrahimovic. Ibrahimovic. Well, the ref says play on.
That's my bad.
Bit of a desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think.
Abs, you're getting proper defensive though.
I know. What
do you mean? Well, in this day and age, going to
ground like that. Ref's been on a bender. Think that he was not in control of his
actions. Don't ask him to fight it out, because he probably would want to.
Well, that was shit. Oh shit, that, I didn't mean to do that, didn't mean to do that.
Oh, it's been on a bender. Alexander.
Boy. I'm pressing X to skip the cutscene.
Yeah, well, don't
do that then.
Oh, all right, lad. In goes the corner.
Yes. Situation.
Come on, Ab. What happened there?
How is that offside? I'm sorry, what?
Was there a keeper
was
up?
Was there a keeper in the box?
He must have been.
Was there a keeper up?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That'd be Ivan, yeah.
Great chance! Oh!
All you have to do is stay in one.
It's just abs, man. You can't just stay on side.
Fucking hell. You're an absolute joke. I thought I was miles on side.
Yeah, no, that's unlucky, to be fair.
Yeah, it is unlucky, to be fair. It's not funny when you just say that, is it?
Yep, I felt a bit bad. Oh, man. Go on, lad. Very late in the game. That's it. Level pegging between the two teams. I almost said they didn't deserve to win that, but to be honest. Or like draw that. Well, I feel like they're all over us. Next match?
I'll play one more.
Right. Yeah, one more works for me.
Wow, that had 17 shots. With 4 shots, 1 on target.
Mate, it's all about that defending, yeah?
No, things, I want to get another beer, but the big issue I have is that the kitchen is next to Lai's bed where she's asleep.
Go quietly.
Yeah, but still wake her up and she'll still be like, dude, what the fuck? And I'll be like, yeah, I know, but I want beer. She'd be like, yeah, but dude, you don't seem to come in your room when I want beer. And it's going to be a whole thing. I don't lie.
Right.
It's difficult, bruv.
Just go quietly.
Yeah, like I don't.
Wait, why am I the captain?
Oh, what? No.
Well, I'm the captain now.
And look, the first thing you do is pick dark blue and dark red.
Yeah, because they're such similar colours.
They're both dark colours, man.
You never see red versus blue in football matches.
No, you don't actually. When was the last time you saw red versus blue?
Chelsea versus Liverpool?
Yeah,
Chelsea,
it's a joke, calm down.
Everton, Liverpool?
Yeah, but. Oh, Bill, I can hardly see the kits now, what the hell?
As he's panicking, he's coming back to keeper, yeah, he's good. He's just
moments away. Stretching my legs.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it.
So needle, that I'm sure they'll be going at each other very
quickly. Yep. Shearer!
Ref? Well, the referee has decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead. He was one turn around.
Who is it?
Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think
he and scores.
I'm going to celebrate while I move my player onto left right wing. Oh, Bill, can you move my player to right wing, please?
No.
He's taken plenty of penalties before, and it showed with that confident strike.
Yeah, it's something to look at. Some are honest, I certainly is.
And that he does? Has opened the scoring. Yeah, 1-0 here.
Cheers.
Oh, it's a same
here. Tries to take it.
Please don't. He might have put his teammate in here. Only after you had it, where you had 2 foot.
He's going to 2 foot. Yes, we are. Buying his team a bit of time and holding the ball up there. So joining off him now.
Sharp
getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Off he goes with some options. To Siemens. It's King. It's a good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge.
That's off. Oh, that's surely the offside. Instant play.
Try to convert this cross. Keeper's done very well here. To level it up now. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Anyone seen the reviews for a last of us two?
No, it's out.
It comes out a week today. Today was when the embargo came out. Literally every review has been like, this is generation defining, best game ever made. 10 out of 10, like everything saying that.
Are you getting it?
100%.
I wasn't getting it. The thing was, I was like, I'm not too hyped about it, but I know if I don't get it straight away, I'm going to get it spoiled.
That's
true. So I have to get it straight away, really.
I think I wouldn't get it. The thing is, you can get it, play through it, and then just sell it again.
Yeah.
Difficult for the defender, and it's the player who wants to take him on like this.
It's just, I don't know how quickly I'm going to be able to get through it. Like before, I want to try and get it down as fast as possible so I don't see it spoil it, because people are going to spoil it. Unfortunately, people just dick it.
Looking to attack the cross.
I mean, it already got leaked 2 months before it came out by the developers themselves.
I don't think that's a leak, that's a publicity stunt at that point.
No, it was because it was basically they were unhappy about working extra hours, so they literally leaked the plot.
That is ridiculous.
Yeah, genuinely.
That is the most childish thing I've heard.
Yep.
Is that actually true?
I was treated unfairly, so, no, genuinely, it was really hard about a month ago to not see the plot. Like, not see, like, the big twist, who dies, who does this and that.
So they just ruin it for everyone. I hate people like that. Like, what the hell?
It was literally Naughty Dog employees, I think it was, like, that came out and leaked it because they were pissed off.
Oh, like, that's beautiful, lads.
Naughty Dog had to actually come out and say, we apologise about this, we're not happy about it. Oh.
Predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Trying to get the ball in behind.
What?
It's a free kick. The referee has decided to award.
I'm not gonna lie, you've been far from it on it today.
I told you I want to fight.
You can get a fight of us in a minute. Hey, sit down, bitch.
3v1.
Sobolevsky. Chioma. Can really get at the opposition here. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Off the player, out for a throw.
He's seen the shot. Oh, really, not bad, not bad.
Goal,
yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way.
Yeah, I just could do another one to be fair.
Oh, I thought he scored as he's dead back. To be fair, I could do another goal. That would have been the equivalent of bad guys, don't look at explosions.
The hosts imposing their authority last 15 in terms of possession. It's going to be a goal.
Yeah, Ryan, get Nintendo Switch. For the last one now. No way.
Oh, good chat.
Did you Pokemon raids together? Yeah, but if you did Pokemon raids together, like you can have four people play together against in a raid.
Yeah, but I'll probably raid.
Yeah, but you could do a Pokemon raid, right?
Yeah, but also, you know, Pan's Pokemon. Moving out to a house, and I kind of want to fitness slash pub shed.
You can buy it the Wii Fit for Switch. What is it? I can't remember the name of it.
I've already got the equipment, I just need to buy the shed.
Yeah, I know, but you can buy a Switch and then we could do Pokemon raids and you can get it.
What Pokemon? Oh! Bill! What? We could do Pokemon raids!
Shoot, we could do Pokemon raids!
And you were saying it, I was like, what the hell is he doing? What is he on about? And then he's clung on.
Do it on Twitch.
To be fair, if I get one, do you want me to invite you to it?
Yeah, sure, if it's a decent one anyway.
What do you class as decent?
5 stars. Anything less than that, it's wasting my fucking time.
I had I've had the Charizard one.
Diva.
Yeah, when I complete the game, I think I'm going to focus on getting a few cool ones.
Is that how you talk to people?
I'm in a good turn. Let's not waste my fucking time.
Stop demanding like a dressing room before playing this.
I've got a green room before I go live.
Yeah. I have a makeup artist.
Good ball.
Hairstylist.
Oh, sorry. Easy job for them. Have you guys ever had a banging comment on YouTube? Like loads of likes?
I don't really comment.
My view
comment.
Comment much.
Oh, it was something about me being really sarcastic to someone and replying to him because they were dickhead. And it got like 1,000 likes or something.
Not bad.
Because like, all I remember is I ended it with like, you're sincerely the sarcastic bastard. And it got loads of likes.
What, on YouTube?
Yeah.
How long was the comment? You were all there.
It was quite long to be fair. It wasn't like a story, but it was about a paragraph or something.
Can't see this too many times, this goal. The easiest way to get likes is to just quote something from the video.
Yeah. I'll be like, they said so and so. Flash rule. They did it.
Should I start doing that on the Pants account to raise awareness?
Just start quoting things from the chat.
What can we quote from tonight? Something about
rhubarb. Not on our own videos, George. Videos with more exposure.
just copy that from the videos. Why not?
I mean, you can if you want. But what's that going to do?
Yes, exposure, apparently, according to Sean.
Well, I don't know. I stream and I don't touch this account. I stream and don't touch this account. To be honest, it's more like an archive. We're like, when we're like old or at our eulogy, we can just go through it.
And here we go, the referee's
our eulogy.
Our eulogy, yeah, like when we're dead. So when you die, Bill,
instead of a eulogy, it's like, alright, so who's doing the eulogy? Oh no, we've got a video, don't worry. And it's a 3-hour prop session.
I was thinking more like we could watch this in a few years' time. A few beers on the sofa. Not fucking when we're dead.
Legit. Have like this running in the background, like start drinking to it.
We don't know how much longer Bill's got, to be fair. We go
again, it's true. It's not looking good, let's be honest.
At the rate he's drinking, I'd say about another year or two.
There we go, so my eulogy, it all worked out in the end.
Why do you think we started this channel, Bill? We should just change it to Ann Pants and Bill's eulogy. And the opposition
will get thrown here because they're trying to play it. It's our second channel.
Just goodbye, Bill.
I love that. Our first channel has 3 subscribers. We reckon we're big enough for another one.
Yeah.
We'll make sure that all our 3 subscribers follow us on Bill's eulogy as well.
What happened?
I don't know. I was focusing on the eulogy and just completely collapsed. To be fair, the keeper was just having an absolute shite.
Oh, that was straight at the keeper, and he just carried it in.
Alright, 2 goals.
So yeah, that's pretty easy. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Need to be more forward thinking in their passing. Oh,
are you fucking kidding me? If he hadn't touched it, it
was a goal. Now one of the keepers thanked him. Oh, calm down. His defender. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. I'll start concentrating again. Room in which to attack. Show his skills here. Sharp.
Sorry, Ryan.
Is Ryan falling asleep?
No, I'm still playing. How am I supposed to get that ball?
No, you're quite quiet.
What are you shaving your legs for? Found good room out here. You say that's what you shave your legs for?
move your legs.
Oh,
you can do that, maybe run fast.
You literally kicked it off the pitch.
Talk about coming to his side's rescue.
Yeah, but if you use Usain Bolt, you'd have got that. I don't think I would have.
Oh, to be fair, if you are Usain Bolt.
Go on.
Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but
like we only got ourselves to blame.
Yeah, easy
fight.
Though to take it a little easy, take it off the ball. I think
we all know Britney Spears is the queen of running.
Able to make the interception.
Oh yeah, that was hilarious.
It's kick.
Would you like miss a one somewhere?
That will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
What? You know when she posted that picture? I wonder if she just like.
I think
it. I don't know what it was.
Genera.
I don't know what she got confused with. But I don't
did she ever like address it?
It's a good way to nick the ball back.
She said. She did eventually say, "I got it wrong." Yeah, but she never really said what she got wrong. Like how she got it wrong.
Basically, Britney Spears claimed that her 100 meter time was something like 5 seconds.
Yeah, I remember that.
Alright, lads, love this. That Britney Spears called girl for white lacking. Watching forward to my radio shit now. Oh, yes, lad!
Powerful clearance.
I've got to stop pressing some.
Clever ball. To run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Woo!
He did at the
Hoover man teaming up. Like the Hoover.
It's wonderful for the players, this kind of support. It's great for us commentating as well. Choosing to punch ball rather than catch it.
Yeah, nice. Oh,
I'm
not good.
Sorry.
Nice.
I can see what I wanted to do for a while, but I was just trying to get around.
Yeah, it was close, it was close.
Make sure the pass wasn't completed.
What, is Wright even playing? For fuck's sake.
Oh, no. You know what?
Let Alec.
I was getting fed up with this
thing. What we all want to see, the referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like
that. For like the rest of the season. All the players are wearing shirts with Black Lives Matter on the back instead of their names.
Love that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was announced it earlier on today.
But how will they know who
and
they
it's going to be like it's going to be like Neil's before the games stuff like that as well. That's
far, far too deep.
Love that. What?
Do we what before the games?
Going to be like kneeling, like Neil before the games stuff like that.
Well, well read.
Before I need a
play. Only for the first games. They're not going to do that like every game of the season.
Well, I don't know, it says for the first 12 games or so, but that must literally be the entire season.
Yeah, there is only 12 games remaining, I swear.
Yeah.
Could whip it in for
Sean.
Sean,
we're on live TV.
Oh, yeah, my bad, sorry, I've got the kids to watch it.
10 minutes left.
I swear to God, if you don't score this, I will swear. I don't know anything here.
Oh, abs! Oh!
Yeah,
God's sake, Abs.
Put it on a plate. I wanted to take it with his foot. I don't know why I hit it. He's just so tired of
the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Just thinks of it as another
foot. Trying to gee up their players.
You know the 5 sub rule?
Yeah.
Why are they doing that?
I think they're just guessing people won't have bits of
the game. Oh,
Abs! Oh, with the goalkeeper.
Yes!
Istanbul
clutching up in the last second for the win.
Even the team that's just conceded could see it coming because they kept on losing.
That's
the
good play.
Five minutes.
Yeah, I think maybe just because they're worried that their team can't have the fitness, because they have had a massive break.
Yeah.
It's long been a break season, I swear.
What, the break?
Yeah,
because they've had about what, 3-4 months off now?
3 months. This weekend.
That's right, big.
But I mean, he's been playing pre-season friendlies pretty much. Like, we played QPR the other day.
Yeah.
Arsenal played Brentford.
Hood. We played Norwich.
Oh, mate.
Can put them in front here.
Yes!
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness. What have we done?
Oh. Oh, Ryan, great play, mate.
Turn, Ryan.
All hands on deck.
Well, a very exciting
all hands on pans. I love it. All pans on kitchen set. I don't know. I've ruined it.
All pans on the hob.
All pans on the hob. Offside. We've got a free kick here.
He's offside.
Tense.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
Actually,
don't do that. Come on, Babs.
Can't see him going for goal, Martin, here.
Yeah, I wasn't playing him all on. This is miles out. He can't score from there. I hope. And if he does, I apologise to everyone. Ryan, I'm going to be on your face.
Yeah, sure.
Love that.
Way to end it.
Quality ending.
Nice.
Absolutely love that. Oh, right, that was insane near the end.
Cheers. I wonder if Andy was watching.
No, you weren't.
He goes to bed before 12 every night. He always goes to bed. I don't know. Oh, what do you mean, just in general? Yeah. Congratulations.
Wait, what did you think of him?
What did he do when he got to
I think when he's like,
he goes before midnight. Why? What does he do?
He goes and brushes his teeth.
I don't know if you do that in medicine, you know. You learn that stuff. He graduated with an English degree last year.
How did he?
So he's looking for a job, like.
Oh, okay.
Fair enough.
I'll end it there. Cheers for watching. Sorry, I'll try and get a little better. Thank you for watching. Every Friday, and then some bonus nights.